Speaking, how may I help you?
Hey, Annette, listen, it's me, Gaius, here. I was at a concert last night, so, and I got, like, dosed with, like, some LSD or something, so I'm, like, still tripping, so I can't come into work tomorrow. It's Gaius.
Who is? What's your name?
I work there, it's Gaius, hey.
Gaius?
Yeah, so basically, yeah, so I'm, like, still tripping, so if you could, like, take me off a shift for next shift, whatever I'm working.
Okay, hold on a second, please.
Yeah, sure.
Hold on 1 minute.
Yeah.
Is this Scully?
Yeah.
So you can come in and work tonight, but you can't work tomorrow.
Yeah, because I did, like, because I was at a concert last night, and
so
I did...
So, you're calling in sick for Saturday?
No, I'm calling in sick!
You're calling in sick for Saturday, but you can come in tonight.
Yeah.
And you've been drugged at a concert last night.
Yeah, I did LSD, so I've been tripping.
You have to be in tonight, and you're gonna have to be in tomorrow. I mean, how can you work tonight if you've been drugged and you're calling in sick for Saturday?
I feel like I can concentrate, though, like, some more, like, tonight.
You want to talk to Pete here.
Okay.
Pete doesn't even want to talk to you, but if you want your job, you better be here.
Okay, let me talk to Pete, please.
He doesn't want to talk. He'll just piss you off.
Listen, I'll talk to Pete, okay? I'll be nice. I feel chill.
No, he's not going to be nice to you. I'm telling you that
now. It's okay. I'm fine with that.
Come to work tonight, and we'll deal with it tonight.
Okay, but I'm tripping right now, so I feel like I'll be good right now, but, like, tomorrow night, I'm going to be, like, hungover or something, or tomorrow,
okay.
So, like,
okay,
that's what
so
I'm
just
thinking.
Just come to work tonight, and then we'll deal with whatever the issue is later on after the shift.
Okay, because
right
I've
now,
been...
I don't need you...
Because I've been up for...
sick at for tomorrow.
I've been up for like 48 hours and stuff, like, and I've just been like,
I understand that, but you worked last night, you're gonna work tonight. I don't understand that.
It's just not
me, an old lady or whatever, but
I just don't understand. It's like not it's not fair, you know? It's not fair.
I understand. Just come to work and we'll talk about it later when you get to work.
Can I talk to him, please?
Come to work.
Just let. Can I please
then,
talk? Can I please talk to him,
and then
please?
We'll talk about it when you get here.
No,
okay?
Please let me talk to him. Please let me talk to him. Please.
He wants to talk to you now. He's not going to talk to you. I'm telling you right now.
Tell him that he needs to get on the phone right now, okay? Or I'm putting my foot down.
You're gonna come to work, Scully.
No, listen.
Got to be here. If you like your job, you come to work.
I'm tripping right now. I did a lot of drugs.
Have any other? No excuses.
I did a lot of drugs.
With all my help for the 6 years I've been here. You'll come to work if you like your job. I'll find somebody else.
No, listen.
Bottom line.
I did like two different drugs. Oh my God.
David Leonis speaking.
Hey, can I? What's the address again? I don't remember.
What do you mean? Our address is...
Okay. Could you write that down? Like, text it to me? Because... I don't know, like, how to... Do you think I should drive, or what do you think?
You know, you can't ask me. I don't know. Because I'm from the old school when we used to get all fucked up and we'd drive anyway. So, but nowadays it's a different tune.
Could you hold on a second? Hold on a second.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Hey, hello?
Yes?
Yeah. I can't find, like a good, like, I can't find, like, the full uniform here, so.
That's fine.
Do I need a shirt?
You just need to wear a t-shirt.
I have a t-shirt here, but it has, like, puke on it.
Then wash it! You have 2 hours!
I don't know how to operate the washer.
You know what?
How do I do it?
You know what? I don't know. Don't. I can't talk to you right now.
Wait, why? Please.
Because you're making me freak out, and I don't know what to tell you. Okay? So please don't call me.
Okay, I don't have any pants either, so what do I do?
Okay, well, come to work naked.
Okay, if you insist.
Bye.
Thank you, bye. Hello, how may I help you?
Yes, I just called before. I'm looking for Chris Skull.
Uh-huh, yeah. What's up?
Is this Chris?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, well,
I thought you were. I thought you were a debt collector. My bad.
No, I'm just good to get a hold of you.
Okay.
So you called in sick, or I want to know what's going on, and can I help you? Are you okay?
Oh yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, what's up?
They said that you got doped up last night. Somebody slipped a Mickey or spiked you with some LSD or something.
Oh yeah, I'm good now though. What's going on?
I got a call from work saying that you don't have any. I'm Lori. I'm your boss. I'm Lori.
Oh, Lori. Oh, you're the hot one. Oh, okay.
The hot one. Yeah, you must be cool with it.
What?
So I'm checking on you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm coming in for work. Yeah, I'm just a bit like I did some acid the other night and stuff like that. But I'll come in for work. I'll be good. Don't worry.
Do you have clothes? She was saying you didn't have anything to wear and that they had barf on it. And
oh yeah, that's fine. I'll just I have like a tuxedo that I keep in the closet.
Do you
so
need
just
a ride to work? I can come and help you.
No,
if you want me to.
Nah, that's okay.
You need a ride to work?
Nah, what I'm gonna do is my friend Chad, he's gonna bring, he's gonna swing on by and he's gonna, Chad's my drug dealer, so he's gonna swing by, bring me some more acid, and then also drop me off at work, so I'll be set. Yeah, I'm gonna come in, don't worry.
No, you're not! Are you crazy? Do you want to be fired? You're gonna drop more acid?
Yeah, just like right before work, just so it goes by faster.
Do you not want to work anymore?
No, I love working there. I can get, like, high and stuff, and you guys never notice, so it's fine, yeah.
So you want to be fired?
No, I don't want to be fired. Why would I want to be fired? I love my job.
Because you're telling your boss that you go to work stoned, not just stoned, but
not stoned. No. I'm tripping on acid. I'm not stoned. Stoned is different. So, like, I hallucinate and stuff.
Stoned is different. Yes, I know. Acid, LSD. I was raised in the 60s and 70s. I know what LSD
so you're.
Is.
Do you want some? Do you want to.
No.
Do you want, like, a sheet or. No?
You are talking so crazy right now, Scully. You're not going to have a job because you can't be on acid and selling drugs and work for us.
No, I'm not selling. I'm not selling drugs. I'm just buying them. That's okay. Here, I'll promise. I promise I won't drop it during work then, okay? I'll do it after work.
Yeah, come on into work.
Okay, all right.
Okay?
Are we good, though? Are we okay?
I still think that you're screwed up. I think you're really screwed up right now.
How am I screwed up right
now?
Really. Because
you called into work saying you're not going to make it tomorrow night. Well, you have and that you're telling me that you have sheets of acid for sale and that you come to work tripping on LSD and that we don't notice.
Yeah, I don't understand what's wrong. What did I do?
You think that's normal?
I mean, it's not abnormal, so. Like, I know at least one other person there who does that.
Comes to stoned on LSD?
Tripping, yeah. I sell him some stuff sometimes, yeah. I don't want to say who it is, though.
Yeah, see? So do you know better than to rat somebody else out, but you're telling me that you do it. That doesn't make any sense.
Well, I'm just open about it, you know? Like, I'm very open about my drug use. You know, because it's a part of me.
Is it? Okay.
So what's the problem? I don't understand why you're being like such a buzzkill, you know? Like, chill out. I mean, you're cute, you know?
Such a buzzkiller?
Yeah. You should just let your hair down sometimes, you know? Like, because you look really cute when you let your hair down.
Well, thank you, but you are just sounding really out of it right now. And
what do you mean?
Pete's going to be having surgery on the 14th.
Right,
and
yeah.
I don't want to be training somebody, and I don't want you coming to work high, and we really need you right now. We needed to depend on you, so
okay.
All this wisdom
can I get a, okay,
is just all right, way off.
Okay, all right. Can I say something? Listen, I'll stop the drugs and everything if I can get a raise. That'll make me motivated again.
You have to do a little better on getting the food out and focusing. You've been coming in.
Yeah, that's because I've been on drugs.
I'm not going to tell you right now I'm giving you a raise. Right now you're really pissing me off, and I don't care if I'm a buzzkill. We depend on you, and we need you there. And we need you there 100%.
Okay.
Either you want to work for us or you don't.
All right. All right. I'll stop the drugs and everything, but you have to promise that if I start doing better at work because I stop getting tripping all the place and hallucinating, that you'll give me a raise, okay?
I can't promise you anything right now. I have to see some progress. I'm not going to promise you nothing until I see something.
Okay.
You come to work for your $10 an hour, and you put in a good day's work, and you come in straight.
Okay.
And we'll go from there.
All right, so I'm not fired?
I'll see you tonight. No, like I said, Pete's going to be having an operation. I got it.
Okay.
I'll be there tonight.
Okay.
We'll just
Pete's,
see how you do.
Pete's just a real, you know. But anyway.
I don't care. He's who he is, just like we all are.
Yeah.
Who we are.
You know, one time I slipped Pete like a THC, like in his coffee.
You are something else.
No,
it was pretty cool.
What do you mean? I am pretty cool. I think you're pretty cool, too. We should hang out. Do you want to get some beers after work?
I want someone to work for us that takes this seriously.
I am taking it seriously.
I can't do this with you right now. Scully, if you're going to be at work, be there. Be there straight.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll do a hit right before. Okay. I got you.
I can't talk to you no more.
Okay. Bye.
Dude, that would have been funny if she took the race thing.
I was trying to bargain for him, man. Okay. Hello.
You are not
you?
Scully. You are Chad. You just told me your name was Chad. If you call
the
phone number
I'm
again,
Scully.
The police will be coming.
No, I'm Scully. I can give you my social security number and everything. I'm Scully. I'll
what's up? It.
The Scully in the kitchen right
Chris?
Now is a fake Scully.
Yeah, what's up?
He's a clone.
Yeah. What?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Why don't you give me your social security number?
No, I don't give my social over the phone. But you have to believe me, okay?
Well,
that's not a real.
You know what? I don't have to believe you at all. And if you call back again, I swear to God, I will call the cops on you.
What?
Goodbye.
What did I do?